Joe Lenz, de vierde wedstrijd op rij dat je scoort. Wat is er aan de hand?
Ja, I'm becoming every time fitter from game to game. Now I think I'm by 100%. So yeah, just the result of this and yeah, I'm very happy to help the team.
Ja, het is zichtbaar dat je je goed voelt, want je bent heel balvast ook, hè?
Ja, ja, I'm strong at the ball. So yeah, now you can see it, that I can help the team and I'm happy about this.
Ja, en jullie klimmen steeds hoger op die ranglijst, hè? Ja. Elfde plek nu.
Ja, this is good because we were so much down in the table, but now we win and that's the most important.
Was het een moeilijke wedstrijd?
Ja, this was very moeilijk and yeah, I think Almere played good, but we also played very good. So that we won 2-0 is also for me, very good and. Yeah, now you can see also that we have a good team that can also win against Almere.
Ja, dus eigenlijk kunnen jullie elk elftal nu aan?
No, this is too hard, right?
No. You can
that we can beat every team.
Yeah, yeah.
I think when we can beat Almere, it's you can beat every team, but Cambuur, this is on top, so I think we played very good and we have to think from game to game and if you do this and play like this, then it's hard to play against us.
Ja, en ga je nu elke week door met een doelpunt maken?
I hope so. Today was a goal and assist and I go for it and I hope that I score next week, but the most important is that we win.
Yeah. Okay, thanks.